sharing. We do have a few things that are going to be shared. The idea with starting this was because we realized we were having groups of dancers that came to do the dances of the Mountain Folk Festival, but who also enjoyed dancing dances of styles that we are not focusing on at the Mountain Folk Festival when they were at home, in their groups at home. So for the most part, the group sharing on Saturday morning is geared toward things that wouldn't necessarily fit in or be part of our evening presentation. So we do have some more individual groups that are sharing this evening, things that do fit in with the cultures we are representing this evening. And then this morning, we have some things happening that would either be really difficult to set up for in the evening or are representative of cultures that we're not addressing in our show this evening. So the first thing fits into that first category, something that would be difficult to set up for this evening. We put a little portable floor down, and we're going to have a stupendous performance of some clogging by a set of girls who look very, very much alive.
Yeah, okay.